Alright guys, this is Dr. Jesse Sadu from Safe-Vac. I'm going to show you another procedure today in which Safe-Vac is going to help me out. We're going to be removing an implant healing abutment and placing a permanent abutment in here. So as we just seen there, implant components are notoriously small, and so they're going to slip. If they will slip, Safe-Vac will catch it right in the internal screen, thereby eliminating the possibility of our patient inadvertently swallowing that component and having a bad day in the dental office. Thank you very much.